Okay, tobacco users, let's review. But first, let's put this up here. Now, there are more than 100,000 South Dakotans who use tobacco, and around 70% of us want to quit. That's over 70,000 of us who want to quit, but haven't yet. Well, doctors say we're 2 times as likely to quit if we call a Quitline. Hey, it's free and it works. 2 times better than going it alone. So, ready to quit? Call the Quitline. Like, now.